Whenever an addict says, I'm not going to do whatever, I just hear, I want to use. That's what I hear.
I don't, though. I just don't want to. No, I just, no. Just no.
Okay. No. And know that you're exactly where Tara was at one time.
Mm-hmm. That's great. That's
right? Great. I mean, Tara.
Do you know how many, I heard you say, like, I have a life. I have so many people that rely on me. Like, I need to be present for my life. I was Miss USA at the time. I had cameras on my face 24/7. I had a mother whose heart was breaking that I couldn't show up for. I had a job that I could not get away from. Could not get away from.
Yeah.
But let me tell you this. If I didn't go to rehab and if I didn't take the free treatment that was given to me, I would be dead. I would be dead. And you know what dead to me looks like? Not being able to go to sleep at night because my brain won't stop shaking. Like yeah. It just goes and goes and goes.
No,
and it's a hamster
that.
Wheel. But what's happening right now is I have days where I feel joy that I cannot explain. I have days where I am productive. I have goals that are huge, but somehow bigger things always happen for me. You haven't had your best day yet. You haven't had a good day yet. And the scary thing for me is that you'll say, I'm not doing this, I'm not doing this, when you haven't even heard anything. Okay. And you say, I know that I want help, but it's on your terms. And if you keep, insanity is repeating the same actions, expecting a different result.
Yeah.
It's insane.
Right, and so Jessica, when it's on your terms, it's on your disease's terms, and it's destined to failure. It just is, and that's okay. I can't tell you how to live your life. I've had experience with thousands of addicts in this situation, and when we let the addict set the agenda, determine how treatment's going to go, it's what Michael Jackson did,
mm-hmm.
that he decided what he was going to get and how things were going to go. That's where that ends up. Even though I understand you're willing to do certain things, it's the complete capitulation that's necessary. You got to go all the way.
I'm not ready to do that.
I hear you. I hear you. I understand that. You're ready. Let's go do it. Right now. Let's go.
Go.
Follow these people on. You stay with her.